apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with the breaking news.
And this is this. This is where we left off. So let's get right into it. These graphics, dude, I still can't get over them. Guys, you don't understand. I went back to the old Batman game. Like the old Batman game from before. Like the original, not the remastered Arkham Asylum. I went back to it just to see what it was like. I didn't even play the whole thing yet. But oh my god. Oh my god, this looks so cool, dude. They put rain on the screen too. Oh my god. Oh my god, it looks so amazing. You guys don't even understand, dude. Oh my god. Holy crap, you guys don't even understand. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Hold up. I need to take a second. And like, oh my. My god, they actually put it on those.
Every nut, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Thank you. That's the Batmobile. Yep. Remember, is this guy? He's dead.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Yep.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Yeah. How come they don't see me at all? Hello. Surprise, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. What do they do with them? If they're unconscious. What's up, guys? Just use my car. Don't wreck it, please. I love the little quotes in this, too. Oh my god, the Batmobile looks so nice.
There's a lot of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Holy crap. I may need it. Explosive gel, the legendary explosive gel. That's in every single game.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
And ka-chink.
Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
I can see through this.
Security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Oh, I didn't want to freaking roll. Okay. Zaz is going to need to find this work. I know where that is, but I'm not going to get it. Mostly because I can't get it. I'm going to show you guys this just because. really creepy. Oh my god, the rain effects on Batman. Holy crap, the rain effects on Batman, dude. Oh my god. Ah, dude. Those rain effects, dude. Look at that crap. God, that's so cool.
Joker here.
They don't want to listen.
Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
Wow. That's awesome. What if Joker breaks that rule? Signal. Oh yeah, I love this. And this is a main part of the game too, but nobody knows it until they beat the game.
Come in.
Hello.
Sit down. Take off your mask. So Bats, I was thinking. Yep. You really could use a friend in here.
Yeah, it's me.
Someone to talk to.
Or it's
share
you.
Share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win? We'll see.
Yep. Oh yeah, doesn't he change, like, positions? Right? Yeah, he changes positions. And that's creepy. That's the creepy thing. I hate that. This is... I think they were just testing that, like, mechanic out. Because that was a big mechanic in Arkham Knight, I think. There's this guy. Let me talk to him so you guys can see. Hello, sir.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Anyone the Arkham City, or not Arkham City, oh Jesus.
I warn you, he may look Gotham. Like an idiot and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
Bitch. Cape looks amazing in this game. I never get old of this game. I'm gonna just fuck shit up, dude.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party.
Oh yeah, I don't even need to go in here, but yeah, I'll just show you guys. My god, Harley Quinn looks so good in this game.
This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Shut up, you crazy bitch. Harley! What's he doing here? It's too early!
Puddin', don't be angry with me.
Mwah! Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
Yep. Okay. Chink 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 chink. I saw that.
Hello, I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building.
Open sesame.
Right, let's go. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the room with happy gas and leave you to die.
I love that. Joker's freaking crazy, dude. I literally did not know that was there. Well, I did, but like, you know.
Forgot.
Ding, 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 ding.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the other! Move it!
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
I like how nobody sees a giant cape coming down. This guy. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Think.
Stop your crying, or I'll show you really upset.
Oh, oh.
You're safe now.
Get your ass up, boy. Alright. Jesus.
I don't know what happened.
She looks way different, dude. Oh my god.
The next armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
I think that was Crane.
We'll be fine.
Scarecrow.
What about the others?
We heard. God, he looks so different too.
We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, yep. Stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Oh wait, I gotta go down here. Okay. Alright. Oh. Yeah.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, they changed those too.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research.
That's Dr. Young.
Yeah.
Combo battering. Get upgrades for the battering. No. Swim battering. I'm not gonna do these guys
yet.
You can
operate on me anytime.
Do other guys.
Project Titan's going to
I like this one because it's fun.
That means son of a bitch is cash.
How'd you get that? You or someone you know.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
And where you can be reassured that they are safe and
boom. That's why this one battering is useful.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting about the hotline on the phone. Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Jesus! Oh, I forgot about this one. Jesus, I legit forgot about this one. Wait, what? He just said, ain't you supposed to be dead? Sorry, sir.
I don't want to fall in the gas.
Oh, you don't? You don't? You don't? Well, sorry.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Alright. We'll do Penelope.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debate about whether psychosis is in itself.
Come on, man. Come on, Batman. You're better.
Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual.
Yeah, turn them into horrible monsters. Oh, it's not this one.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect you being punched in the face!
And you're gone. Come on, bro.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Oh, there's a thing in here. Jesus, stop, Batman. Jesus.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight.
Yeah, shut
up. It gets harder from here.
Oh, there's Mad Hatter. Oh yeah, Clayface. Great White Shark. Garfield Lens? I don't remember who that is. Dr. T. Hush? Dr. Penelope Young, Dr. P. Jessup, I don't know who that is. Dr. S. Cassidy, I don't know who that is. Dr. T. Elliot, that's, what's it called? Hush? Jesus. Double shift. Rip. Rip. What's that? Killer Croc transfer. That's great. Rip. So Killer Croc wasn't supposed to be in here? Or was he?
Remember, oh, nope. A happy patient is a quiet
patient. I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party.
Oh yeah, I gotta do my thingy. Triple. Oh, wait. There's a thing. There, which I can go through.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that's only half the story. Our most security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. Care coupled with
there we go. Easy. Oh, this is easy too.
I have done exactly as you asked.
Look, you think I can't? Stop the whining and listen good. If anyone can hear you without your express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a milk.
Shut up. Hello.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility. Hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued.
Yep.
You'll be safer if you remain here. All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
There's a guy in there. Oh, okay, you blocked that.
Staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
Yeah.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
Yeah.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Uh-huh. Yep, definitely in here somewhere. Right here, boy.
It's Batman!
Oh, really?
Oh.
Hello, boy. Wow. Okay, I'm so trashed, Jesus. Alright, let's go.
Too easy. Oh, think about it.
metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you.
Yay.
Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
This is, to me, the most... the most... creepiest part. Oh, that sounds awesome. Nothing. I'm Batman. I'm not scared of anything.
Please help me, Batman! No!
A ripperoni. Let's see his eyes. That does not look like blood at all. Dang, now that actually looks pretty good.
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Yo, I actually thought my vision was going weird.
Please hang up your phone.
The noises. I have to go through again. One stupid thing, load. There we go. And there's body bags. And then open sesame. Meow.
Father.
He should have stood up to him, son.
Yep.
Like a man.
Yep. And open sesame.
Mom?
You're already dead. Oh, and look at this one. It already opens. Like, it already starts opening on its own. Scarecrow. Wee. Yeah, I know this. Oh god, I love the graphics. Love these graphics, amazing.
Bat, you're in my world now.
Yay. Man, go, stupid idiot. Oh yeah, now I turned into Scarecrow. I love that.
Oh.
Run.
What are you doing, Velvet?
Yay, I beat him. Right here's the Great White Shark.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Okay, and then Gordon is not dead.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
I am lost, little bat.
And then these guys are here. And I just have to wait. What is the detail on that, bruh?
Just roll with it, Dance. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
Open the damn thing. Oh. Take you out first. Wow.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. I'll be under strict instructions to kill them. Think about that. You think you will. Controlling down there. I told them all you're on the way.
So,
he wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, they won't be me camping him.
No problem. Nothing to get past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Oh, Jesus.
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak.
Harley Foxy, old
man. I shall shine his eyes for the one who sees him first.
Come on, man.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
Yep, that's Bane in there. Right in there as Bane.
Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
Bane.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
I have Bane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Oof. And now he's Big Bang. When he picked him up, I legitimately thought he was gonna break his back. Yep. Oh! I didn't think it was gonna do it that quick. Yep. Got the same mechanics as everyone. These guys aren't a problem. Ooh, that was close. I love how everyone starts backing away from him. Such a good thing. Such a good detail.
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No,
rip Batman's car. We'll see you in Arkham Knight.
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
He sounds different.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
Witch.
It's Spanish for witch.
Why didn't you tell me about Singapore?
It's amazing.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave. I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Yay. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, boys. Sorry to ruin your day. Alright, I need to ruin these guys' day too. And actually, I'm gonna leave off here. As soon as I go into the penitentiary again.
He's here! Okay, buddy.
Oh, that was a nice. Acting all wonky, you know, weird.
You're so late for your appointment. Very rude.
Yep.
Well, seeing as you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later then. How about Baney boy, then? Oh, bet you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
Yep. Alright, let's get out of here. See what he changes. Really? Really? Okay then. So we're gonna leave it here. 42 minutes, long, pretty long episode. So yeah, if you liked it, enjoy. If you liked it, if you enjoyed it, leave it a like, subscribe, comment, tell me what you think, and tell me what other things you want me to do. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.